Alright, today I'll be showing you how to make your videos widescreen to fit YouTube. Alright, first you will go and open up Windows Movie Maker. And once that's all opened up, go to Tools and go to the Options setting. Alright, and then you have several tabs, click the advanced, and then go down where it says video properties, and click 16:9, and click OK. Alright, and quick note, if you are using a video camera, make sure to change it to widescreen mode.